But that's one of my favorite things about a round of Valorant is two teams can win. I think ShahZaM won there for himself and Fnatic won the round. Damn, it's so fun to watch these games, DDK. What an awesome play all around. Fnatic, however, bringing it back a little bit closer for themselves to make this a punch-for-punch first map split. 10-7 as they close that gap. The last two rounds have been Fnatic's. I said